Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We are now going to level everyone up and sell a bunch of crap. Did I look at this thing? I know we didn't use this to go back. This blue disc? Magic disc. So this is a method of transportation. It's a mode of transportation. Gridman has it? Let's see if I can identify if I have any. Oh. Let's see if it was saying anything interesting. No? Okay. I don't know what the use is of having that, because we have the bird. I mean, maybe you're supposed to find this before the bird. The eagle, the giant eagle, rather. So, Twin Lake, and we can level up. Jovenir. Look at all the gold we have, my god. So we have to get rid of some gold. So we're gonna sell a bunch of things, so we're gonna be getting more gold. Okay, right, because he's a dwarf, which makes sense. Dwarves are, you know, good on solid land, pretty much. I'm surprised his listening is so high. Alright, so I am just putting it into swimming right now. I can level him up again. Gonna take him a while to get decent with that. Alright. He is so leveled. I think the inn is down this way, yes. So it's a left. Now we can level Silk up. That octopus battle was insane. You know that octopi could be so tough. I think it is actually around the other way. It's not here. Has it been that long? I know it's between fireplaces or something like that. Three fitty gold. Now he was not too good at disarming traps. So I'd say it's reasonable to assume, since he had some practice the episode before last, disarming traps and figuring out the error of his ways, trial and error of all and all that, that now he is better at disarming traps. So I'm gonna put it all into disarming traps right now. He is much better. Can he level up again? Yes. This one I'm gonna put into finding traps. 75%. Okay, he is 75% in both of them. Pretty awesome. I like this leveling up everyone twice. Saves me the trouble of having to come back and forth so much. So you can see, he was already full, so you can see how many points he gained just there. As well as, I think Drobaneer was already hurt, yeah. We're not gonna rest just yet, though. We'll get everyone up to speed. And then we'll rest. Probably in Crystal, actually. I'm not even gonna sell anything here. You know, we're gonna have to buy something though. And they're closed, of course. 8? Yeah, they close at 5. And the food, I don't know if we need food. 91 rations, 100 something. I'd say we're good on food. We do need torches, however. But we don't have anywhere to store them, do we? So we're gonna have to sell some things. Are they open? 9 a.m.? Yeah. We will wait. Gotta sell a couple things. Alright, there is no separate torch shop. I don't know what I was thinking. This store will sell the torches and its arrows, I believe. So we need that for silk. So I got to free up 3 inventory slots. Unless I want to come back here. Which, that's okay. We already burnt through some money, so we have some weight freed up. Now we just need some stuff, some slots freed. I was curious, the morning. Whoa, look at that. 1533 gold. And these are 1150. See, I told you, these flails give you a good amount of money. The robe of nut. Let's see. I don't want to weigh us down with gold again right now. Protection 2. Fia. And healing 4. No. We don't want to free up money that badly. Let's see if Silk can... Well, she can't even take that. Really? Not trying to use that. It's got a lot of gold. Let's see if Silk can take half of it. No. Satine can. We'll figure out a way out of this situation, don't worry. Take the robe of a nut. Actually, he's good now. Just want to be, have him be able to carry those arrows. And him the torches. I am still going old school with the torches. I don't know why. I like using them. So... What do you want to buy? Oh, the sling stones. No one can carry them. Ridiculous. Okay, we can... You can take 30, how about 40? Yes. She can take 10. I'm surprised she has any slots free. She does. Alright. So it's the sling stones they have here. So I stand corrected. Not the, And Silk should have been buying them, not Amethyst. Not the, arrows. So... I want to buy more sling stones. Okay, got sling stones. Now, torches. Torches should not be as heavy as sling stones, but still too much. Wow, even 10 we can't take. This could be a problem. I think this will just stay here, though. Can't take all our gold. Man, this is ridiculous. Can't take all our gold. I don't need any of this stuff. This is a sad state of affairs. What's... the only thing I can think is to find the heaviest item, possibly, that we have. 8,000... How much is a thing of rope? 1,000... This is going to sell for a lot. Silk. Crowbar. We might need the crowbar, yeah. The only thing I can think of is the bandit mail, maybe. The money we get from selling the bandit mail might not be as heavy as the bandit mail itself, so let's see if that might work in our favor. $363 gold. Boop. My God. Alright, yeah. I can't go like this. I'm gonna restore on the beginning of this episode. I'm gonna restore that. I'm going to level up everyone. And then I'm gonna head elsewhere. We're gonna buy this stuff after, and I might convert things to gems if from then. Because, yeah, I'm gonna get myself down to like close to zero amount as I can with buying gems. After I level everyone up, that is. Because I don't wanna just throw away 1500 gold and we can't pick it up. So, unless we start throwing away the sling stones that we just bought, which is crazy. So, I will see you guys. I'm going to level up Jobineer and Silk again. I'm going to put the same amount in, of course. And I'm going to just leave everything else, and I'll see you guys at one of the wizard towers when I go level them up. We're gonna use up the money we have. So I'll see you guys in a sec. Okay, Guild of Black Wizards. Time to level him up. Is his swimming too. This is maxed out. The only other thing is attack, parry, and swimming. This roundup parry. Bothering me how it's so close to the limit there. I was hoping he would need to level up again, but nope. Okay, see you guys at the next one. Okay, Tower of White Wizards. I don't even attack. swimming. I do want to get Reed Magic Scroll up. And attack and parry, although they'll never be decent. At least not without magical aid. Yay, level up again! Yeah, I'll do that next time. Done. Okay, let's try out our Tensor's floating disk here. That's what it would be called in D&D terms. Okay. Flying around in a magic disk. Now this one we can't go in the woods, forest area, and I believe we can't go in water as well. Well, we can, but shallow water. So I don't know why do we use this. Just figure you guys might want to hear it, and yeah, it plays the same as the eagle music. I prefer the eagle. The eagle can go anywhere. Okay, Tower of Grey Wizards. What's the way out? Found it. Well, it's one of them. Yes. Attack and parry are all the way up. Read magic scroll and use magic are all the way up. Swimming. Swimming all the way up. I don't see your use of putting it in this stuff. I don't know what listening and searching does. I guess I'll put a point in listening. What should I have? 552? Alright. You know what? I don't think he has it. I want armor protection 3. Yeah, I don't know where to find that. Alright, well done here. Crystal! I'll just like dropping into town, like paratrooping in. Now I think we should sell some things, because if we have to level up. Or if we're able to level up Gribban twice, we probably won't have enough money. One second, okay. said I don't want to go too crazy. And weigh us down with gold again. As long as I turn here, I am. Turn. $600 gold. Expensive. He still doesn't have parry up all the way. Can you believe that? He's kind of close, isn't he? Oh well. Alright, he's done. Let me out. So the funny thing... which is 14, 17, 15, 13... Gene, he's 21. Now, the funny thing about this is the levels in the manual only go up to 20. So to figure out where he needs to be, well, I should have showed it instead of explaining it, but whenever you finish a level, as you may have noticed, they tell you, whenever you've trained, leveled up, they tell you have, you know, such and such points till the next level. So what you do is you take your current experience and add on the points they said that you need to reach the next level, and then you'll know the total experience you need. So it's weird, though. I don't know if it's right, but, they told Jobinir that he needs 692 experience to reach the next level. And he's got 6961. So that puts him at 7653, which is a strange number, isn't it? Because... these are all, like, zeros, levels, and... I don't know why it would be 7,653. But yeah, once we get them to level 20... You know, maybe I... No. Yeah, I took his experience, yeah, and I added how much they said it, the next he needed for the next one. Yeah, I did it. Had to have done it right. All I'm doing is adding the numbers they're showing me, so... I don't know. So we've leveled up everybody. Now we have to buy things and sell things. Luckily, the shop here is open 24 hours, so we have to wait for them to open. Because by the time we get out of this freaking Paladin area, it'll be daytime again. Yeah, probably not, but. Maybe. Lost like this, here we go. Still remember when we came in the back area and the guy was scared out of his brain. And he was scared out of his mind and we got into that chest. There was a bunch of stuff. $1,000 that really helped us with the things we needed. Alright, so he needs arrows. So you can take that. You guys have seen me do this a couple times. Are you kidding? Well, give him the one first. Okay, so he's got an arrow knocked. Or, I don't know, readied out of his quiver, whatever you want to call it. Can he take 50? Or someone? He can take 50. About another 30. Yes. He's close to being able to taking it all. He's got all this crap, that's why. Yeah, he's pretty full with that. This is what we have to go through. No, I still can't hold it. Let's save here just in case I get into a spot where we're gonna be wasting money. Because I'm gonna sell. One of these players is 1150, right? How much is the Morningstar? Even more. 1533. Okay, take that. Make sure we can take the gold. We can. Let's see if I can take another 99. Or 90 arrows? Is a shopkeeper, like, out of arrows now? Wait, where's the arrows? They should be here. Oh, I sold them! I'm going insane here. I don't know if I should be recording this, because it's just buying and selling is pretty boring stuff. Okay, I want to be able to buy some stuff now. Okay, give me 99 arrows. Oh wait, did I sell him that thing? I didn't. Yeah, this is ridiculous. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I want to sell him a flail. Give me the flail. Item... yeah. Okay. I like that. I'll actually give it... yeah. You want to buy. Too ridiculous. Sateen could take some of them. No one else can take any. Well, I can take some. Take 100. No. We're so weighed down with crap. We're gonna be going back and forth to Gemstone. That's what it is. We're gonna sell some stuff. And I go to Gemstone, and then sell some stuff, and then go back to Gemstone. Ridiculous. And I'm kind of curious if this guy will buy the disc. Wow. He will. But I don't know if we should keep it just in case. I mean, what if the eagle stops coming at one point? Well, I've got all my arrows. The only thing I'm missing is torches. Let me see if I can do this. I can sell this banded mail. I can't even move it around, so I'll have the one who doesn't have a growl of charisma selling it. What can you do? No, you should be able to buy the torches now. That freed up some weight. And Now you figure I could do the math, but I can't do the math. I screwed us. Wait, we can't get all the money. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna do this off screen, guys. I'm gonna report back my findings at the end. But I'm gonna be running back and forth. Let's go buy some gems. I have 2,000 gold, maybe? Almost. So, I'm gonna buy some gems. I could probably, yeah, I could sell the stuff in Gemstone and just run back and forth between shops. Who knows, maybe they sell torches there too. So, I'll see you guys in a sec. Alright, so the good news is that this guy here at the jewelry shop in Gemstone will buy just about anything, or anything from you, except for these. I bought this. There's an emerald, the topaz, and all this stuff he will not buy, which is odd, because he's a jeweler, but these are obviously quest items, so I'm glad the game is letting us know that, yeah, or let us keep letting us, or making us keep them, in other words. I mean, you could always drop them, but that would be a really silly thing to do. So we're gonna need that at some point. And yeah, she's got, Satine is holding all the gems, the actual gems that you can buy and sell. We bought them for $11.50, I believe, so he spent a lot more on them than we can sell them back. And this is Satine selling it. I'm really curious then. 560 gold. I'll just put them all. He's gonna be able to sell them for more. $575. Okay. So let me break out my calculator here. $575 times 29. Okay. So in gems, we have 16,675 gold pieces. So we got a lot of money. But I'm gonna let Satine hold on to them in any case. So we sold all the stuff. We sold all the magic stuff that we don't need. We sold all the flails and the Morning Star. And that's about it. I sold one coil of rope. I think I might have done that on screen though. So she is the holder of the gems. That's that. I still have to buy torches. That's the inn. I think the inn is rather cheap. Not that we need it to be cheap. What's up here? Oops. Thank you. The lock store. He sells torches. Plate mail. Tower shield. Oh, he sells the morning stars. Look at that. Shield of parry. I wonder if it has a parry, like plus 10 parry or something like that. I don't know. We're using one-handed swords. I mean, two-handed swords anyway, so. All we need is the torches. Done. Kind of wondering if we need some more potions, healing potions. We used a lot of potions last time. Where am I? One of these is tools, and one of these sells other stuff. I'm kind of curious. Tools of all kinds. Alright. Around the corner here. Food star. We don't need food. We've been finding plenty lately off the creatures we kill. Let us rest. I think it's cheap to stay here. I'm not completely sure. Yeah, only 90 gold. As opposed to 150 in Twin Link. Now this will bring us all up. Look at all that. This is our new... We're getting up to our new totals. Plus some of us... Well... Riban and Jobinir were damaged in that fight with the... crazy... twin octopus maelstrom. Kinda curious... if we can see... I can't even try. Kind of wondering how many tornadoes and hailstorms he can cast now. Alright, so how are we on magic and mana potions, most of all? Okay, so spell points. These are spell points level 2, so that's a good one. So I have 2 big healing and 2 big mana potions. He has some miscellaneous stuff. Poison. We got four big mana potions there, Graven. Not mana, healing, rather. Get them to Silk, I think. People that don't do much. Like Sateen and Silk. Oh, Sateen attacks now. Okay, so Trazric's got two. He's got the small P or poisons. This is, looking for it. Cure disease. This is cure blindness. Poison. Two health. Poison, yeah, disease. He's got three health. So you know what we need? We need some mana potions, I think. So I might just head to Ilion and just get some mana potions. The ones that look like, if it'll let me move out the screen. The ones that look like these gives you like full mana. Awesome. So I think I'll be doing that off screen. I think I'm gonna call it an episode here because this is really all we need. Yeah, I got my torches again. Oh, I have to go back. Off screen I'll go back and I'll get Trazric his sling stones as well. So that's back to Twin Lake. So Twin Lake and Ilion. Yeah, sling stones for him, respectively, and some more mana potions, because that really helps. We only have two. So thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we go. I think we're going to Swamp Station next. I think we'll check that one out. And we only have three pieces of the Amberstar left to find. So, looking forward to going to that little island to the south and checking out the Snake Sign Village and Temple of Sandstream. But first, we'll check out Swamp Station. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, see adventure.